What's up internet, welcome back once again. I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com. In my previous tutorial, I have shown you the traditional way of unlocking a user using Alter User command. And today I will show you how to unlock a user using SQL Developer tool. So without further ado, let's jump on to today's SQL tutorial. As I have already mentioned in my previous tutorial that to unlock or to perform any user management task in Oracle database, you either need to have Alter User system privilege or log on to your database using SysUser with SysDB privileges. Like always, I'm going to log on to my database using SysUser with SysDB privileges. And for that, I have already created a connection with SysUser here in my SQL Developer by the name of sys at localhost. In my tutorial 38, I have explained how to make connection using SysUser. You can watch that tutorial, link is in the description box. So let's connect to our database using this connection. For that, simply right click and select the connection and choose connect. After doing this, just double click and expand your sys connection. In my case, it's already expanded. This will open up the tree structure, as you can see here, of all the database objects owned by our sys user. From all these objects, we have to choose the other users, which is the last one in the list. Now double click and expand this other users folder. Now you will be able to see the list of all the users created in your database. Some of them are created by database and some of them are created by you. In my case, most of the users are from Oracle sample schema. By the way, I have done a video series on how to create a user where I explain different ways of creating users. If you want, you can watch them. Links are in the description box. From this list, choose the user which you want to unlock. For the demonstration purpose, I'm going to use user SH as I have never worked with this user and have never unlocked it. So let's find the user SH, here it is. Using the steps which I am going to perform to unlock the SH user, you can unlock any users, steps are the same. Now right click the user which is SH in my case and select edit user. This will open up an edit user wizard. Using this edit user wizard, you can change any of the setting of the user. But for this tutorial, we will concentrate on how to unlock this user. If you can see here on the first tab of this wizard, we have three checkboxes, from which second one is account is logged, which by default is checked, which indicates that the user is logged and not accessible. To unlock the user, you need to uncheck this box. If you have forgotten the password or you don't know the default password or you are unlocking sample user account for the first time, then I highly recommend you to set the password here. Otherwise, you won't be able to log in. So I'm going to set the password for SH account as it's a sample user account and I'm unlocking it for the first time and I have no idea what's its default password. A quick tip for you guys. If you are a DBA and your user informs you that his or her account has expired and logged, then let this password expired checkbox remain checked. By doing so, Oracle Engine will ask your user to change the password on next login attempt. And this will let your user set his or her desired password for the account. In my case, I am the only user of the account and have already set the password. So I don't think I need to set the password again. Thus, I will uncheck this password expired checkbox. Now click apply. Successful proceed SQL command. Click OK. And now click close. Means our user is now unlocked. Let's try to log in using this SH user. For that, I will again use the command prompt. Now let's log on to our database using the SH user. Let me quickly show you the user. Here we go. Our account is unlocked and ready for use. Using the same steps which I have shown you in this tutorial, you can unlock any user of your database. Please hit like if you want me to do more such quick and easy to understand tutorial. Hope you find this quick tutorial helpful. I'll be really happy if you hit like on this video and subscribe to my channel. You can follow me on my social media. All the links are in the description box. Signing off for today, this is Manish from Rebellion Rider.